Hey, what's up everyone? This video is going to teach you how to install presets for Adobe Premiere CS5.5 on a computer running the Mac operating system. Today I'm using a Mac installed with OS X El Capitan version 10.11.6. There are two different methods to install plugins for Adobe Premiere CS5.5, and it depends on the type of plugin you're installing. One type of plugin are the ones that end with the file extension .plugin, and the other plugin files that end with the file extension .prfpset. Method 1. Installing .plugin files. Plugin files are pretty simple to install. You just have to drag and drop them into your Adobe Premiere CS5.5's MediaCore folder. In shorthand, you could see it right here. You basically have to drag and drop them into the MediaCore folder. If you need step by step, let's go through it right now. So step 1, locate the hard drive where you have Adobe Premiere CS5.5 installed. Open a new Finder window by pressing Command N while having your desktop selected. This opens up a new Finder window. Step 2. On the lower left-hand side of the Finder window, choose a hard drive where your applications are installed. I currently have my applications installed on a hard drive called 1TB Hybrid 2015. Your hard drive might be named something different. Once you have that folder selected, you're going to see a list of other folders, and choose a folder called Library. After that, choose the folder called Application Support. After that, choose the folder called Adobe. After that, choose the folder called Common. I'll have to scroll down for that one. After that, choose a folder called Plugins, and then choose a folder called CS5.5, and then choose a folder called MediaCore. Now, once you have the MediaCore folder selected, all you have to do is get your plugin files and drag and drop them in. I currently have my plugin files on a folder on my desktop called Install Adobe Premiere Plugins for easy access. So I'm going to go ahead and open that folder. And once I have that, see all my plugin files here. I'm going to go ahead and select them and just drag and drop them in the MediaCore folder. Okay, easy as that. Now, if you already have Adobe Premiere CS5.5 open, make sure to close the program and then relaunch it so that Premiere will be able to find your newly installed plugin files. So right now, I'm going to go ahead and close the program by pressing Command Q. Okay, it's closed. I'm going to reopen it now. It's opening, loading the project. Okay, now that the window is open again, I'm going to go ahead and go into my effects folder on the lower left-hand side, and I'm going to take a look at the plugins I installed. One was called Power Window. I'm going to see if that's here by typing it in the search bar. Power Window. And you can see it pop up right here. There's Power Window, Temperature. Yep, Temperature, and Vignette. Method 2. Installing prfpset files. Okay, so if you're installing .prfpset files, it's an even easier installation. Basically, just make sure you have Premiere open. And on the lower left-hand side of the effects panel, just go ahead and right-click on effects. And there should be a selection here where it says import preset. Now, when you do that, it's going to ask you where do you want to import them from. And I have my prfpset files in a folder called Install Adobe Premiere Plugins on my desktop. So I'm just going to go ahead and choose this folder where I have the presets in. And I'm going to click Open. And here it is, the prfpset file. Click Open again. It's importing. Okay, after that, it may not give you a notification that it was imported. But if I go ahead and go to the presets right here, you could see that Harley's Presets 2.0 has been installed. So they're all right here. Okay, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and you guys have a good one. Thanks for watching.